serious. And he went on,
there are at this time in communist China, in training centers for guerrilla warfare, young men from Asia, from Africa, from Latin America, being trained in sabotage and guerrilla tactics for eventual use in their own country. Thus the strategy of what Mao Zedong calls protracted revolutionary war in the rural areas has become one of the principal world exports and no longer an invisible export of communist China.
The U.S. opposes ceding Red China and expects majority support when the vote is taken. This is CBS News, United Nations.
Our State Department today deplored the inconclusive political maneuvering in the Dominican Republic and the violence to which it led. Today, both the political crisis and the violence increased as the Army enforced its new get-tough policy. That policy, which began yesterday, is the subject of this very vivid on-the-scene report from CBS News correspondent Charles Tourette.